crossing the road 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
The lost are coming! Find cover!
Saw something!
What did you see?
I gotta reload.
Finally.
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right here like this.
Some of this.
fucking thing. Just to see what shit you do.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Keep your head down and run.
Okay.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
This should do the trick.
Thank you.
might be useful.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and ride through here. Waters, whoa, what you guys looking for, huh?
Thank you. gate. Hold on, it's Deacon.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, D. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
My first one. How does it work? Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter, a small coffee.
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
I saw someone else.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Thank you.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
Oh man, I've been running months. Like maybe I wasn't,
I don't know,
doing my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here. Found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fish don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Thank you.
Lab Note 206. Captain Curry brought in a new batch of recruits today. Matt seemed... I don't know. It doesn't matter. I've been so focused, and now Deacon... He's alive. I remember getting out of surgery, and I was so confused. I didn't know where I was. I thought I was at this camp, that camp in Belknap or wherever the hell they were taking me, Nero, during the evacuation. I remember asking for him, like, where's Deacon? Where is he, goddammit? And at first they wouldn't even tell me. I ripped out my IV and later I woke up again, and then they told me that the camp, that refugee camp where Deacon was waiting, was overrun. And everyone was killed. Everyone was dead. Everyone. And now he's here. How can he be here? No. God damn it. Come on, Sarah. Where was I? I was gonna make a note about the mutation. Oh, damn it. I've gotta focus. I have to get back to work.
Lost ones, you must be in pain. You must suffer so. Thank you.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.
I'm hit!
goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. An entire squad. I gotta be careful.
How's it going?
Move!
sons of bitches. Thank you. Lystra, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
That's the last of them.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill. Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Someone's at the gate. Hey, it's Deacon.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs. Strange.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how's it going? You guys brought in a sick
collie. Okay.
The vet had no room, so we kept her. I didn't even know dogs can get infected. Like, people, I mean. No one knew, I guess. An hour later, she was rabid. Worse than that, her fur started falling out.
Good one.
Turned.
We had all right. Don't be such a stranger.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. All right, okay.
Let's go.
Slate Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it. Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov.
Yeah, yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
I need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
This ought to be easy, right?
I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
That should do it.
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, we're fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah.
I'm, just lighting some fuse. And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea. Too many!
Thank you.
Holy shit, D. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Bruce Man, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Ricky, what's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take them out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Deacon St. John. Joseph, world's best bounty collector. See you later, man.
Hey, Deacon, I got it.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. There's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is
crazy. Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike!
Iron Mike!
Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
Oh, and I hope you don't mind. I sent word to some of your friends up north.
Once word got around that we were fighting back, we couldn't keep him away.
Go! Got word you were planning a little road trip. Stop these malicious sons of bitches from coming in here telling us what to do. Since you've done so much for us, thought we'd come along. We'll be glad to have you. Annie.
Hey, Deke.
Nose down.
Nose down, work hard, they feed you. Take you on damn fool errands, get your ass shot up.
Manny, listen up.
No way. Staying out of this.
Kidding me? The hot springs?
Yep. I sent word to Alki.
Oh, Alki.
Tucker sends word that she couldn't make it to the fight, but wishes she could be here.
Yeah, I'll bet.
But we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for your help. We're here to return the favor.
All right. Okay, well, you guys ready to kick some militia ass?
We're ready to ride.
All right, listen up. Plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready? Maybe too. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay.
All right! Let's do this!
Thank you.
Oh, God damn it, Boozer.
Please,
oh, God damn it.
Help me.
I am going to kill every goddamn one of you! Sarah, I gotta get to Sarah. I heard me. Oh, God damn it. Oh, you're not gonna stop me. Come on, you son of a bitch. This. Hang on, Sarah! I'm almost there. Ark. I gotta get to the Ark.
Get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Gotta get to the top of the car. Flank door. Jet. Catch it. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Sniper, I gotta be on the tower. I gotta take him out. I gotta take him out. Ah! Here's some of this. Thank you. gotta get past these guys.
Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him! We got him! Deke!
Ricky! Ricky!
Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Burn him to the ground.
Made it.
Oh, finally.
Sarah. Sniper, get that.
You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it, you hear that? Hurry up!
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in!
Okay.
How many explosives did you say? Captain, we
Here's
didn't have
one.
Time to set them all...
We gotta disarm it.
What? God damn it!
There.
How many?
Okay, goddammit.
Three, sir.
Where's the others?
Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from you. sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. You might have been compromised.
Son of a bitch! Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Damn it.
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me!
I don't know what
you're
talking
about. You better let him go.
Yes, you son of
a... No!
Fuck. Hey! Hey!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know. I didn't. I didn't want to, Deke. He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't! He just wanted to kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back. Get back here with her. Didn't you? Oh, yeah, you came back with the girl.
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shed. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
But it's out there. We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago. Maybe I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You've destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You. Let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me?
I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Hey. Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride.
What did you do?
What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
All yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You gonna miss my speech?
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Deke, hell of a fight.
Yeah, that it was.
Manny, oh shit, look who's still breathing.
Nose down.
Nose down.
Put on your face that way.
Not bad for a drifter. Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
You did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but... Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, God. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do. So I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. But we've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to. But because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
what the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh?
What are we going to do? See this?
This is the first step.
I thought you weren't going to give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How bad was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay. See you around.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back.
No, I got it. Stay safe out there.
Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Russell. Got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deke out.
Seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Yeah.
Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Deke!
Jesus. The colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, okay. I see you later, Deke. Ah, Deke, how's life, man?
this infestation zone.
You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
Hey, look, someone's here. It's just Deacon.